In this video, I'll be showing you how to change your name in Valorant. Start by opening the Riot client, then click on your profile icon and choose Account Details. This will open the Riot Games website. Alternatively, go to the Riot Games website and select Sign In from the top corner. Enter your details or use one of the provided options to sign in. Choose if you want to stay signed in, then click the arrow. A code may be sent to your email. Enter the code to verify your identity. Check the box if you want this browser to remember you, then click the arrow again. Head to the top right and click on your username, then select Settings. Make sure you're on the Riot ID page. Then go to the Game Name box and highlight your current name. Enter in the name you want to change to. This name is used for all Riot games, not just Valorant. Select the Tagline box and delete the current tagline. Enter in a new tagline. This is the username identifier that other players can use to find you. Your tagline can be up to 5 characters long. Typically, you will want to use something easy to remember, like a short word or 3 repeating numbers. Alternatively, press the refresh button to randomize the tagline. You can only change your name every 90 days, so make sure both your username and tagline are correct, then click the Save Changes button. You now know how to change name in Valorant. Consider leaving a like if you found the video helpful.